These pieces need to be just a little bit more precise, so I'm using my precision miter gauge with built-in stop block. Now, stop blocks are super, super handy to have. Not only does a stop block help hold your piece during the cut, but it also allows you to repeat a cut when you need to get the exact same measurement on another piece.